Twist number two, doing like the first one, but it's harder because you are away from your center or the power of the center. So your legs now are not so close, they are far away. So that's why it's more challenging for your abdominals. So you're gonna place your right hand on the floor and then you're gonna straighten your legs like this. Like if you're gonna do a side bend. And then you're gonna inhale, you're gonna lift your body up forward, and then you're gonna twist to the floor. So you face the floor with your whole body. And then you're gonna inhale and you're gonna twist to the outside. And you're gonna exhale and twist to the outside again. And exhale. You're gonna do 3 to 4. And then you're gonna go to the other side to do